Missouri is home to expansive forests, unique cave systems, rolling plains, and numerous lakes, rivers, and spring-fed streams.
It is a place unlike any other and offers outdoor recreation lists of all experience levels, abundant opportunities to connect with nature.
In Missouri alone, there are 6 state and federal agencies that manage millions of acres of public land.
These accessible areas boast opportunities for hiking, camping, caving, bird watching, paddling, biking, floating, fishing, hunting, trapping, and more.
The St. Louis District Corps of Engineers alone manages over 350,000 acres of land and water as part of their outdoor recreation and environmental stewardship missions. This amounts to 1,210 shoreline miles, hosting over 10 million outdoor recreation enthusiasts annually.
Similarly, over 1,500 anglers participate in Trout Opener annually at Bennett Springs State Park in March each year. To protect the amazing natural resources Missouri has to offer, it's everyone's job to ensure that it's safe from invasive species such as bush honeysuckle and cowrypear that outcompete more beneficial native plants, silver carp that hurt boaters, or the spotted lanternfly, which has yet to harm Missouri's plants.
It's easy to do your part. Just remember these 3 words: play, clean, go.
After taking the opportunity to play in Missouri's wild and natural areas, clean all equipment before you go.
Whether on land or in water, it ensures you aren't moving unwanted pests from one area to another.
By remembering to play, clean, go, you can help preserve the beauty of Missouri's wild and natural areas. Go to playcleango.org to locate your preferred activities and what steps you can take to keep your favorite spots healthy.
This video was made in partnership with the U.S. Army Corps of Engineers, U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service, and the Missouri Department of Conservation.